tell all the boys no.
Susie Chocolate here, and this is a wonderful exploding box made out of butterfly wishes papers, and it's a commission, and the request was pinks, purples, butterflies and bling, and so I think it fits the bill. And so we have a slider lid, and I'll just pop that down so it goes down to being flat like that. So we've got yay 60 today and G on a little banner there, and then you pull the top and I'll do it with one hand, it stays up like that. And then we have an amazing exploding box with lots of layers and lots of pockets and lots of little extras. And so here's a little three-tier cake, and we've got lots of bling on there, and that was the request in with the butterflies. Three little candles sitting on the top with the flames. And we've got butterflies flying around on the sides. We've got the silver ones. Sorry, I covered that up. Little silver ones and the purple ones. And then we've got, especially for you, on this layer, and with love on that layer. And then if we fold this little box up, we've got a little flower there. Let's go around this one. And then we go around here, and we go around to another picture. They're on a little peg, so they come off and they can be kept just like that. And we go around here, we've got another little harsh flower, raised flower. And then we go to some little pockets, and this is a tag with happiness is time spent with a friend on a little sequin ribbon. And then in this pocket here is this little card, which is the birthday card that goes with it. And there's the little the words that Michelle wanted to have inside. That tucks inside that little pocket there. And we've got 60 on the corner. We've got another little pocket with another tag in, which says, lucky to have a friend like you. We've got butterflies. Then we've got another tag, and this one says, there is no love so good and so powerful as the one you find expressed in friendship. And then on this last corner, we've got another banner and some balloons. And I don't know if you can see, that says Angie on there, and the light is rather bright, but that says Angie on there. And in the background, I've got another butterfly on that corner. So I am overly thrilled with this little project, and just fold it up and put it in the box for you now. So this is how the box folds up. This is how it unfolds. Ta-da! Isn't that beautiful?
You tell all the boys no. Makes you feel good, yeah. I know you're out of my league, but that won't scare me away, oh no. You've carried on so long, you could. couldn't stop if you tried it.